Okay guys, today we're going to be using Giovanna to do the inlay library. I'm going to be doing a witch build on this one. At least I'm gonna try to. Okay, none of these. Wow, this thing's already made me use both of them. I hope it doesn't taint my witch build. Okay, let's get that. Okay, let's go ahead and get the bird. Okay, go ahead and get that. Let's up the cats more. Thank you. drag these guys down into the cat fight. Okay, the bird. Which one do I want? The range I don't think I really need. Let's just get the shield. Try to lure these things in here. You know what? I'm gonna need that range increase for my cat deal there. I don't want any of those. Another boss. Okay, three upgrades. Thing is not being too kind to me. Finally, the other bird. Okay, upgraded the wand. Go ahead and get this. Okay. Yeah. be left with no choice here. Finally, the fire wand. Yeah, my build is flawed. Instead of getting the finisher I want, I'm just gonna have to get the lightning. That is if it will let me get the lightning. Okay. Okay, the fireballs are upgraded. Or the fire wand. And now we just have to wait, see what our last upgrade is going to be. Or what our last ability is going to be. I really wanted to use this, but I can't upgrade it anymore. I'm going to try to go with something I can upgrade. Looks like I am left with the axe. I'm the mighty axe-wielding witch. Stepping in my area. Okay. Looking like I'll be able to pass this. However, it is a flawed build. So I'll accept the pass, but I still consider this run a failure. Because I didn't get the build I wanted. The objective's gonna be passed though. How's that? Oh, when it attacks. Axes are now upgraded. Wow, look at that kill. build and follow me and slowly die. I'll take it slow so you can keep up. Okay. Now let's see if I'm able to keep these things at bay. Pretty much stand no chance. Just get up here and just stand right here. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna revive one. And we're gonna run for it. Didn't make it. Okay, guys, that was Giovanna and the Inlaid Library. It wasn't exactly the build I was going for, but got us through it. So, yeah, I will see you guys in the next one.